On September 11th, 1997, NASA's Mars Global Surveyor spacecraft entered orbit around the Red Planet, and this mission would go on to revolutionize our understanding of Mars over the next decade. NASA hadn't sent any successful missions to Mars since the Viking missions in the 1970s. With improvements in technology over that time, we were able to send a whole suite of new instruments to Mars. With them, scientists discovered the first evidence of sedimentary rocks on Mars. They found evidence of these features called gullies, which are small channels that look like they might even involve liquid water flowing on the surface of Mars today. And they found hundreds of new impact craters through which they were able to figure out the impact cratering rate on the surface of Mars today. Mars Global Surveyor is probably not a mission that the general public thinks a lot about because it doesn't have a cute name that we can attach ourselves to, like Spirit or Oppie. But this mission was so fundamental to revolutionizing our understanding of what Mars was and how it behaves today that it is a mission that should never be forgotten.